happened already.
Here at Owens Community College basketball jamboree. A little speech to him, talk to the youngest, you know what I mean? It's gonna be lit.
Yeah.
Okay,
with you.
These two are with me. My dad's already here, I think. Okay. And my mom's in the
room. Okay.
I went to stick to the plan stuff on.
Okay, just so I know.
Yeah. All right, thank you. Y'all here, man. I ain't been around like some AAU type of vibe in the room, man. Practice the speech, bro. I don't even know what I'm going to say. I'm going to talk to them about like my accolades and stuff, kind of what I did like throughout my career and everything. Talk about my time at UND. Time at Kennedy.
Killer,
bro.
It's my dog, Mark, man.
Nathan.
Man, hey. Dog was a killer. I've been knowing bros about 15, 20 years, man. Literally. Been a killer. Straight up. Real one, for sure. Drop dog, man. Good looking. What's up?
I bought a house just to knock it down. I bought a rose just to take it apart. She bought a now she making it arch. Daughter's office was the last time that you even had your name on a chart. Shorty graduated playing it smart.
Hey. Used to be a smarty, used to wanna study. Now she popping. She had all the party, Tito with 300.
Practice, I'm the first one to get there every day. After practice, I'm the last one to leave. During practice, after we run sprints, while everybody over there getting water, I'm sitting there shooting more floaters, or I'm shooting free throws, or I'm working on my left hand, I'm doing something. What I'm saying is, just do those extra little things every single day. Look how much better you're gonna get, right? Shoot free throws, work on your left hand, work on your ball handling, whatever it is that you gotta do, right? Came off state championship, I'm not getting no playing time my freshman year. I gotta do to get on the court. He's like, man, you gotta work on your defense, you gotta get stronger. So I'm coming in every single day, 6 a.m. by myself, doing defensive slides all by myself, and that sucks. Hard work sucks. It sucks, but it worked. Y'all gotta do extra. To become a professional, you have to become a professional. What I mean by that is, get good grades, number one. Number two, if Coach say practice start at 3:00, get there no later than 2:30. Y'all coaches watch that. Who showed up early? Y'all coaches watch who's running sprints hard. And I'm not saying you gotta be the fastest person on the team. Just do the best that you can. Coaches watch y'all body language. Just even me right now, as I'm talking, I'm seeing bro right here talking a lot. That tells me that you're not serious. I'm seeing the people that's locked in looking me in my eye. These is things that's going to get you to the next level. I'm telling you. I'm literally here telling y'all. I'm not guessing. I'm telling y'all from experience. A lot of people that's talented. I'm only about 6'2". I ain't too big, but I got crazy heart. I got mad confidence, and I listen. Because in high school, you might be better than somebody you can get by with things. You might be taller, more athletic, you can get by with things. College, everybody was the best player at their high school. Everybody was the best player in their city. Now what you gonna do? It's the work ethic. It's the listening. It's the little things, right? And when you get to the professional level, everybody was one of the best players in the country. So you guys gotta develop that discipline early on. I'm the only person in Philly history to win first team all-conference 3 years in a row. First year, all-conference, sophomore. Junior year, now you're the guy on the top of the scout report. You're not a sleeper no more. People not sleeping on you. You that 20 point per game guy, they scout you. They know every single thing you do. You gotta work even harder. Now I could have sat there and complained. Man, that's what losers do. But I ain't never been a loser. I'm not ever going to be a loser. Winners just suck that shit up. You guys are gonna have some adversity. You're gonna have a lot of ups and downs as college athletes. Losers be like, man, dude, tripping, bro. I don't know. That's what losers do. The main thing I want to leave you guys with, man, one, work hard. Two, have discipline. You're a guy that's kind of like a tweener. You want to get better, but you feel like your coach maybe not playing you or your teammates not passing the ball or something. Don't complain about it. Do something about it. Wake up early. Go to the gym. Work harder. You got to want it. How bad do you want it? I tell you guys now because y'all in college, and I know how it is. College fun. You want to party. I know it's girls. I know it's all type of stuff. I get it. Make sure y'all be aware of what y'all doing. Be aware of your time. Be aware of who y'all spending your time with.
Thank you for your time. Stay healthy. Have a good season.
baby, he was teaching health. Rick Ross, cause he teaching wealth. Dropped out of school, I'ma teach myself. Made my first meal on my own, I don't need your help. All black, Tom Ford, it's a special wave. City council meeting, they got hustle speaking. $1 billion project, about to crack the cement. So one of our investments has become.
Man, confidence first and foremost comes from working. First off, you gotta wake up feeling like ain't nobody fucking. When you set goals for yourself, you start working, you're gonna see yourself starting to get your goals, you know what I'm saying? That's gonna make you confident. Once you accomplish one goal, it's gonna be like, damn, I can do it again, let me try this. So, big game shit, not be
real.
The mental side, for me, that's like the biggest thing. Like, sometimes me in my head and stuff like that, make a mistake over the trip. Don't play my game.
Nah, that's bad. You gotta think, bro. If you get a turnover, fuck it. That's life. Like, you look at basketball like life. I'm gonna make a mistake, you know what I'm saying? It's how you react to it. You make a mistake, it's what you do after. Make a big play, do something to make up for it, man. Hey, man, this is my Uncle Radar, man. When I tell you I love this dude, that's Sammy Vegas, man. He one of the GOATs too, little do people know. Dog, like 6'5", bucket, NBA style. Whatever you want, I got that.
Meet a Lima, person from Lima. That play basketball, that don't know him or didn't work out with him or spend the night with him or don't call him Uncle Rado. So I owe this dude a huge thank you, man, like for everything. He think he can shoot better than me.
The speech definitely hit home, especially me as a transfer to a JUCO, saying that once you get to college from high school, you gotta drop the ego. I feel that it's just a totally different animal. Like, you come from your high school team, you're the best player, and then college is just, it's just totally different. It was cool to hear how much you worked. And those records at Finley, like, ain't no joke. And that was just cool to hear that and hear your perspective on things. I appreciate that.
I got you. I appreciated how he came out and was real honest with us, gave some real insight about what it takes to be a pro day-to-day, mentality-wise. So I just appreciate him coming out, taking his time, and talking to us.
I agree with Josh was saying. Basically just told us what it's like to be a pro. It takes discipline, hard work every day. Really just can't cheat the process. Fight through adversity when you can. Make the best of every opportunity.
Appreciate how he came out and told us about the work ethic. Working every day, even if it's 30 minutes, just making sure it's hard, going out here and doing what you need to do.
Staying committed, being hard work, putting goals up on the wall, sticking to it, and never giving up.
Scary hours. Late night on a Saturday.
Steve.
skill game working off day.
Fade away. Jump the right, you gotta do this.
Once I find it, it's over.
About that much.
Six out of seven. Easy seven. It's light too. I'm mad I missed. But I got this one little. You know, I show him. It's a little bit of game. The song's so separate. You get somebody on the wing, they're gonna be like, Forcey baseline. Ooh, that's the one. They like, dang, did he travel? It's one of them ones.
God, his word don't stop, you know? When I ask for it, you know? The funny thing is, we right back in the morning. 10 p.m. Chill, watch football, highlights. Another day, grind. Gotta be the best, gotta be the greatest, you know? Good speech today, good work today. Sleep good. Big STCP.
No.
We out, go home.